So you're probably wondering how these people are still alive. Fun fact about grizzly bears, when a grizzly charges, most of the time it's a bluff charge, and the worst thing you can do is try to run and get into a race with a CrossFit predator. If a bear approaches you with its head down, ears pinned back and looking directly at you, that's warning number one. You're gonna wanna stand up tall and back away slowly and never turn your back to it. If the bear starts charging and you happen to be in a group, best course of action is to make a lot of noise and stand your ground. And if you happen to be alone, if a grizzly bear charges, you're gonna wanna hug the ground and cosplay as a corpse.